Ladies and gentlemen, it has finally came through that what I just got is a capture card. Video capture. This is where I could play. I could do videos. Either way. One, the HDMI is inputted to the PS3. First HDMI connected to the TV, and the second one is I connect to the USB. Now, right now, I'm going to show you how to do that. Video capture device. For here, we use USB video. Custom. Right, once when you're done. Okay. Audio input. Over here, we digital audio inversion. Click on OK. And however, in order to get sounds, advanced audio properties, monitor and output. And once we do that, we view here closely. We have sounds though, let me up so that we have audio, and now it's time to test the capture.